engine balancing and vertical speed control and altitude control and everything that depends on it were improved in the new version of TCA compared with the previous versions. Improved with respect to aerodynamic forces that upset the balance of the craft. So this here is the previous version, and this is a VTOL craft that has a long tail that is offset a long way from its center of masses, and it has fins that will act as drag reducers, and they will create aerodynamic torque that will flip this craft without additional balancing. So let's see how it will climb. They fail spectacularly, and let's see how it will descend if we manage to lift it enough. So now let's try to set the altitude a bit lower, 1 kilometer. Climb shouldn't be as fast, and it will probably manage. Yet was able to compensate this time. So notice the overshot, almost more than 100 meters. And now let's descend. Managed to compensate, but not enough. Okay, now let me recompile the TCA to the new version, and we'll see how the new calculations work. Okay, so we are back, and this is the new version of TCA. And let's perform those exercises one more time. drops thrust limiter of the front engine to compensate for the aerodynamic torque. Also notice the overshot, which is less than 30 meters for 2 kilometers climb. And now let's descend again. Runway. The change that was required to achieve this is at the core of the balancing algorithms, so this will affect everything TCA does in atmosphere